Wait! You need me alive.
Why?
People are gonna tell you who you are your whole life. You just gotta punch back and say, no, this is who I am. You want people to look at you differently? Make them. You wanna change things, you're gonna have to go out there and change them yourself, because there are no fairy godmothers in this world.
I don't need you to share. You're something of an open book.
Am I?
Quite. Let's see. You volunteered to come up here because you were the most motivated. You need to get back to a child.
That's not perception, that's eavesdropping.
You don't want to abandon him the way you were abandoned.
Was I?
Like I said, open book.
Don't follow me. Wait 5 minutes, go get some firewood or something.
As you wish. Crisis. Perhaps you should consider living life during them, otherwise you might miss it.
Right, if you're afraid of losing your happy ending, that means you found it. What is it?
Don't you know, Emma? It's you.
I'm sorry, mate. I don't understand.
Empire Strikes Back? Godfather Part 2.
What?
Temple of Doom? You know, the best sequels ever. It's definitely time for a movie night.
You wanna go home and see what's on Netflix?
I don't know what that is, but sure.
I already destroyed my own family once, and that was hard enough, but knowing that I destroyed yours too, I didn't know how I could live with that.
You come to me, Hook, and you lean on me, and you trust me.
Amazon. What do you say? Will you marry me?
Yes.
Hey Minties, thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Here are some of my social medias. I hope you have a blissful day and remember to stay pepperminty. Bye for now!